Kings went down, but not without a fight. Officially eliminated from playoff contention Monday night. But with 10 games left, there is still a lot to play for. Tonight, they'll face off against the San Jose Sharks, their rivals from the North, playoff bound, and in a battle for the division title.
Vegas team that's now 9-1 their last 10. Tim Heath turns over the puck to Brendan Leipzig. There's Jeff Carter, bottom of the circle, testing Jones. The save made. Doughty rips it ahead. Trevor Lewis tips it onside. Kyle Clifford picks it up on his backhand. Great pad save by Martin Jones.
Puck protection, the way he leans in, gets the body in front of the defender, gets a shot on net.
Works it across to Alec Martinez. And Martinez into the corner. On the cycle with Austin Wagner. One-timer Clipper turned out by Jones. Never came through cleanly by Kempe. He had to settle that bouncing puck. Walker waiting, shuffling the puck to Brown. Brown turns, fires, score!
There's a lot of elements that go into this. The general concept is this. Was Martin Jones able to play his normal position? Don't be fooled by the fact that Jones put his glove on by a follow. Goaltenders can do that.
After coach's challenge, it's determined there was no goaltender interference. The call on the ice stands. We have a good goal.
Melker Carlson in behind. Martinez able to get to the puck. Turning and shooting was Meyer. And it caught quick up high, and perhaps the post. Brunstrom up the boards.
It was a knuckleball shot.
Yeah. And Jones makes another save here on that long shot from Derek Forbert. Grunstrom from in close. And Jones, for a third time, is able to make the save. Kempe nudges the puck along, and Grunstrom has some room to operate. He goes out wide. It bounces over the stick of Toffoli. Here's Kempe now looking for Grunstrom. He missed the net. There was a stick from behind that may have caught a piece. Leipzig gets it off the boards, and the Kings start their breakout. Sean Walker joins it. And Walker over the line. Walker cuts to the middle, releases up high, and it's knocked down by Jones.
Erik Karlsson not in the lineup tonight. One of the biggest deals.
Yeah. Brown shoots off the faceoff. Knocked down by Jones. On the back check. 2:35 to go in the period. A 1-0 Kings lead. Donskoy to the blue line. A wrist shot tipped in. Vlasic let it fly to change directions on the way. The game is tied.
23, Gaudreau takes a swing at it with his stick. Not sure if he actually made it, but he certainly distracted the goaltender. Wagner in the background is the guy that actually goes off of. May have been going wide, maybe going high. It's right in that area where you don't know.
Check that, just 2 points last 16 games. Turnover, Kopitar driving to the net, loose puck off the pad of Jones. Second shot comes through, and Jones has it.
Watch the readjustment by Jones. He's down here, but when he gets out, he just slides across. He doesn't overdo things there.
And then taken back. What a nice defensive play in the neutral zone by Kopitar. In comes Walker. He'll pull the trigger. Knocked down by Jones. And Burns with the puck. Quickly to Hurdle. 2-on-1 with Nyquist. Hurdle. And the pass broken up by Doughty. Nyquist trying to get it back, and he can't. He'll get it in on the wing. Brandon Leipzig shot saved by Jones. Here's a chance for Carter. And Jones with the save there. Off Jeff Carter. Vlasic. And that goes all the way through. Key to drive. Rebound by Radil. And he couldn't stop it home. Pass quick. Here's Hurdle. On the wing. Burns. Back for Hurdle. He scores! Tomas Hurdle. And the Sharks take the lead.
Nice play by the Sharks in the neutral zone. Timo Meyer breaks up the play. And then Hurdle moves it to Burns. It backs up all the defenders from LA. And Hurdle follows his pass. Nice drive by Burns. Great backhand pass. Quick hat does not have time to readjust and take away the far side.
Kane down for LeBanc. And check that Donskoy. Now Burns a quick shot. Looking for a stick. There's Donskoy knocked down by Quick. And cleared out. Now he's jumped in, controlled by Burns. He's got it up ice. A breakaway for Timo Meyer. And saved by Jonathan Quick.
He gets the puck, looks up, and then all in one motion, over the stick of Kopitar. Like, he passed that over the stick of Kopitar, a bullet of a pass. right on the tape of Timo Meier. It goes in, and he tries to beat Quick short side. Look at how far out Quick is at the top of the paint, because he's so great with his agility and his mobility.
In contact with the puck. Goodrow will slap it back in. Timo Meier with a good chance there. He's making a run at 30. A chance for Kane, saved by Quick. Now back to the point for Ryan and over to Burns. Burns in for Donskoy. Kane, he'll catch it. Backhanded through, and it went all the way by Goodrow at that back post. Back for Thornton. Over to Burns. Thornton. LeBanc shoots, save, rebound, clear.
While on the power play, watch LeBanc. He slides down low. He's looking for a cross slot pass, or a cross crease pass. And ultimately, good save by Quick.
Steal it fully. And it's shipped ahead. Charging into the attacking zone. Here is Haley. And the poke check by Curtis McDermott selling out. With the long reach, disrupted it, but Meier regathers, slides it across, and forward, and Dowdy come by to break it up. That shot from below the goal line, Quick, make sure the short side post is covered.
Well, I think it was Dowdy that got the poke. He was that time he looked like he was scrambling, and he was out of control, but he got stick on puck.
Dillon along the blue line, Braun, right point, fluttering shot off the backside of Dowdy, and Quick reaches out.
You know, Drew's talked about it early, trying to do too much.
Burns shoots, saved by Quick. Thornton arrives, his shot hit a stick. Burns again, this time out the other side. As Burns turned it over to Kopitar, and Kopitar's centering pass hit the stick of Goodrow. Landed to Iafallo, one-timer scores! Matt Roy! First career NHL goal!
It is a knuckleball. It's not the hardest shot in the world. But we've seen examples multiple times in this game where you have traffic that might not necessarily take away the eyes of the goaltender. Look at Matt, he has the head up, so there's the flutter ball right off the stick. He never hit it cleanly, but it did dip at the end. It did dip. It was going a little bit higher than it gets right underneath the arm.
Of the goaltender Jones. Iafallo fishing for the puck. It pops free. Here's Kopitar alone. He scores!
You've heard the term undressing a goaltender? That's what happens here, because watch this. Going one way, and the same move goes back the other. You see the snow goes flying because of the edge work.
Iafallo out wide. And it's Brown. Stick check by Heath. Brown gets it back. And Brown waits for support to arrive. Iafallo to the loose puck. He shoots. Saved by Jones. And he covers. Toffoli up to the line underneath the stick of Dillon. Thornton chips it into space. Grundstrom picks it up. He has Toffoli with him. Toffoli misses the net. 26 seconds left in the man advantage for San Jose. It is currently 6-on-4. An extra attacker. Up the board. Shoveled out by Carter. To the empty net. Got it. Jeff Carter with his first goal in 19 games.
You know what? I don't think the Sharks sat back as much as the Kings took it to them a little bit there. And yes, they had some. I think the Kings had traffic all night long, and that created a little bit of an issue. And the issue turned it out negative for the Sharks and positive for the Kings. Take the shot. Get the goal. First career NHL, Matt Roy. Game 16, and the Kings win it 4-2.